3, 2, 1.
Business is booming at SpaceX. Recent launches by Elon Musk's rocket company included one lifting a new space telescope for Europe. But the company faces a legal headache. The US Justice Department says it's suing SpaceX over allegations it discriminated against asylum seekers and refugees in hiring. In a statement, it says the company routinely discouraged such applicants and refused to hire